Hi there, Caroline has asked me to play the Maple Sugar two-step slightly slower, so perhaps it might make it easier to try and learn. So here goes, and we'll see how it goes. The first thing I should say is there is a nice little run in the very first part of the tune that is on the A string. And it's first finger down, and then it's middle finger, and then that middle finger slides up to the third note, and then it's ring finger. So that sounds like this. Part of the tune. The B part sounds like this. The C part is here. So once more through the tune, maybe just a little bit quicker. things that interest me with this tune are that it has some nice places for slides. And also there are other places where you can play the E string twice using both the A string and the top E string. I've seen people do that with just their pinky, their little finger, or like me with their ring finger. Now that happens in the third part of the tune, but I'll just play the whole thing again, but maybe slightly quicker. Have any tab notation for this tune. I'll certainly have a look at it, but I'm not sure how easy that will be to do. But hopefully by slowing that tune down a little bit, it's helped. Good luck. Bye-bye.